from Dublin, Ireland, weighing 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
Oh, man, two of the most exciting superstars in the WWE, and the title is on the line.
CM Punk has found himself in the middle of some of the greatest moments in recent WWE history.
Well, you're right about that, Cole. Remember Money in the Bank 2011? Or battling Undertaker at WrestleMania? He had a 434-day WWE Championship run, main eventing against The Rock. Let's face it, CM Punk really has done it all. Elbow drop. Did you hear the impact on that kick?
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Nice move. Daniel Bryan with a great offensive show. Oh, down on the back. Noah's neck is feeling that one. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
What a kick that was.
And he does it again.
Shoulder just collided into the ring post.
You can see the pain shoot through the superstar's body off that slam.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. He was able to reverse that.
A quick reversal by Sheamus.
Oh, no. Man, his head just bounced off the floor there. CM Punk gathering attention in a hurry.
Oh.
He hits a sweet combination. Oh, there it is. Watch it. Ooh. Sheamus chosen some clever offense here. Leg drop. That's it. He's done.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
The kick connects.
Another shot with the boot.
This won't make any friends. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Hear it.
Oh, my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for. Hey!
Wow, he was just about to get his head taken off.
All right, Cole, I'm gonna hit you right now. No, not like that. Calm down. But like this, I'm going to hit you with a little Dolph Ziggler history. April 8th.
Oh, no. Oh, my gosh. I thought he was going to get leveled there. Oh, those steps being used as a weapon. Again with the steel steps. Wow. He's still down after that.
Punk sidesteps that one.
Yeah, just when you think you have Punk right where you want him. Oh, a reversal. Oh, look out. Headbutt. Look at this. Dolph Ziggler doing some good work here.
He drops the elbow.
He's got him up.
Drops another one.
You know, Michael, being at the right place at the right time is important in all parts of life, especially here in the WWE. Dolph knew that night on Raw, it was his time to cash in the cup.
Sheamus hit that one.
Oh, jeez, that's some serious pain.
Oh, launched back into the ring.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Uh-oh,
trying to put him away.
Astonishing maneuver by Sheamus.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Ow! Bam! What's this?
Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. Work is being put in by Daniel Bryan. CM Punk has got him.
A thunderous Irish whip into the barrier.
Whoa. Daniel Bryan looks like something the cat dragged in.
Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple.
Sheamus finding a path of destruction currently.
Whoa!
He's measuring. There goes the table. And he gets back in the ring.
Back into the ring now.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. And he gets escorted back through the ropes.
And now Dolph Ziggler pushing forward.
And he gets back in.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
There he goes. And this is going to return to the ring.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh!
Trying to put him away.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Sneaks out of that one.
And I'm sure that was just pure instinct on Sheamus's part.
And he does it one more time.
Oh, Dolph Ziggler smells blood. Uh-oh, it might be time to run. Sheamus has fire in his eyes now.
CM Punk has found a way to take charge of this match. So close for CM Punk, but nope. Things have gotten worse for CM Punk.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Here he goes. Sheamus on the move. I think Sheamus has made up his mind to get to work right now.
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike.
He's measuring. What a move! How awesome was that? He thinks he has it.
And there's the breakup. That could have been it right there. I don't know how much more damage he can take. Watch it!
What an insane move by Dolph Ziggler.
There's the save. How close was that?
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
O'Brien. Sheamus shows us some clever offense here.
Good escape. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Look at CM Punk here.
He was able to reverse and get out of that.
Oh, nice counter. Great reversal.
The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.
CM Punk goes down hard.
Man, I don't think CM Punk even knows what hit him.
Daniel Bryan with...
He may get the three count right here.
There's a save. How close was that? And what a reversal from CM Punk. Sheamus finding a path of destruction currently.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
And he's heading back in. And he gets back in.
Sheamus shows us some clever offense here. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match. Look at this, he's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. And there's the reversal from CM Punk.
To be broken right now.
And once more, momentum changes course.
Look at this. Dolph Ziggler doing some good work here.
See a Punk gathering attention in a hurry.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to...
Oh my gosh!
Boy, he is really tired now.
There's the pin!
And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time.
Sheamus shows us some clever offense here.
Reversal. Whoa, that was some reversal by Daniel Bryan. Sheamus finding a path of destruction currently.
This match has taken so much out.
His shoulders are down. One, two.
Dolph Ziggler just barely escapes.
He saw that one coming.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Not today, too fast. And he's heading back inside the ring.